start.
Okay, so we had kept these for 2 to 3 hours. Now we will observe that what happens in each potato cup. In potato cup A, nothing happened. No process, no osmosis is going on in this. And this is, first of all, we have take it empty and now this is empty. In potato cup B, the sugar and water had come inside this. This is because of osmosis and because the water moves from its high concentration to low concentration. In potato cup C, the same case happens with as in potato cup B. The water moves from high water concentration to low water concentration. But in potato cup D, nothing happened. The sugar is solid in this and no water is came inside the potato cup. This is because we had broken down the semi-permeable membrane of this cup. And we know that semi-permeable membrane is very necessary to perform osmosis. So nothing happened in D cup and A cup is now empty, B cup has osmosis in it and C cup has also osmosis in it. That's all for today's video. We had observed the osmosis through potatoes. Thank you.
Okay, please like, share and subscribe our school YouTube channel. Thank you. Bye bye.